I arrived here on August 17th. It was a really rainy day, so it wasn't like best day in which to start a new adventure here at UNC.
My mentor came and gave me a ride from the airport to his house.
My first impression of Chapel Hill was great, I think. Wow, this is it's gonna be a great experience.
And I came in the room, it was empty. It was sad, actually. I thought to myself, am I going to live here for 6 months?
So I had to wait outside for a while, for 1 hour. And that was my first impression of Chapel Hill, 1 hour waiting outside of my house.
The mentor that I had, he was supposed to pick me up at the airport and he forgot about me. So I felt a little bit alone.
But then we went to the Fall Fest and it was awesome. A lot of people singing and giving away free stuff, which is something very usual in America.
It was like a huge street full of different clubs, and I thought it was insane.
There was a Quidditch team, which was the thing that most strange thing I've ever seen.
There was the Quidditch club, which I didn't even know it existed. It was strange.
In the end, I didn't even sleep at home because we went partying and I slept at my mentor's couch, but it was very funny.
I miss the Spanish food a lot, yeah.
Just missing like kind of Mediterranean food from Spain.
Food, it's the thing that I miss the most, for sure.
I really miss the Spanish food.
Some things are good, but if you want to be healthy, it's impossible. Impossible.
You simply cannot have like meat without being between bread and bread, you know?
I've been 4 months here and I think I gained like maybe 4 or 5 kilos.
I guess before coming here, I had the idea that university students here had like great parties, since I've watched films like American Pie and all this stuff.
Good thing about partying here is that drinks are really cheap.
I have to give you that point, yes. It's really cheap.
Chapel Hill is a town where you can go out every single day of the week.
You can invite to round without any single problem.
We know how to party better. And like, we dance, we have fun inside a discotheque.
They don't know what to party until 6. They start drinking too early. They don't know what a good party is.
Spanish parties are simply better.
They people grinding and twerking and doing all this kind of stuff.
Maybe people here tend to dance a bit more dirty.
We dance, we don't dance in that way.
I knew it because of a Miley Cyrus clip. And then after that, it was like I saw it everywhere. I think we have more rhythm. We follow the flow of the music, and the Americans don't. No importa
que llueva, si estoy cerca. One thing that surprised me is that they are very open with exchange students. And for example, in my university, that doesn't happen.
Here, people are always dressed in sports clothes.
They were like first thing they grabbed from the room.
Like in Spain, they never do it. I don't know, or unless you're going to actually play sports, you know.
Also, they tend to take really big backpacks, as if they were going on a field trip.
I feel Americans are more respectful with girls. A Spanish guy would come over and start saying, "Oh, you're very hot," but like not in a nice way.
We're not very punctual.
But we're so loud. Tend to be so loud that our level of voice is always much higher than the rest of, than the Americans. Yeah, they think that actually that we eat tacos and all that kind of stuff, Mexican food, well, actually is completely different.
I don't know why, but they love us. They talk really good about Spain. Everybody wants to go to Spain.
They have earrings, and like, I don't know, belts, and it's, I love it.
Old woman wearing like these sweatshirts of the UNC. I think it's a very cool thing.
The merchandising is something that only can succeed here in the United States.
It's on another level.
The feeling of belonging to a university is so big.
Carolina blue, UNC logo.
Tar Heel.
That reflects the UNC spirit and how everybody's very proud to be a Tar Heel.
We bought a lot of stuff.
To have UNC in your CV, it's going to bring you like a lot of opportunities in the future.
The feeling of belonging is very big, and it's easy to feel part of this.
I think I've come to the correct place.
It's a great opportunity here to be academically here, and also from the point of view of the experience, having a good time, having the experience of leaving the American college.
I'm very happy for being here and have been here for 6 months.
People that we are studying here, we can consider kind of privileged because of where we're studying, and I think that we should definitely take advantage of everything we have here that we don't have in Spain.
Definitely, I'm having an amazing time, and I only have, unfortunately, less than 2 weeks left, and I'll be very sad to leave the UNC.
Really happy here, really happy to have here.
I'm really happy to be here at UNC. I didn't expect that the exchange program was going to be so great. And I don't know what it is. I don't know if it's the spirits or if it's the people or the town or the campus, but everything is great here, and I fell in love with UNC, and I can say that I will always be part of UNC.
I'll be a Tar Heel for the rest of my life, I think.
I am Borja, and I am a Tar Heel.
My name is Maso, and I'm a Tar Heel.
I'm Sylvia, and I'm a Tar Heel.
Up the road and pray to God I see headlights. I made it down the coast in 17 hours, picking me a bouquet of dogwood flowers, and I'm hoping for Raleigh I can see my baby tonight.